us against the universe. When that's too inhumane to bear.